Jesus, you're living life like rappers. That part.